At some point, you have to realize that some people can stay in your heart, but not in your life. Isn't that a fact? Okay, hello everybody, welcome. Thank you so very much for being here. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is Daily Tarot reading for all 12 astrological signs, for both women and for men all over the world. February 16th, Thursday. 2017, of course. What else? Okay, let us try to see together what type of what tarot cards we have in front of us, what kind of energies we can expect, event, people, news or information. Okay, let's get started. Queen of Cups, Five of Swords, Major Arcana the Moon and Major Arcana the World. Okay, so what those four tarot cards are, what kind of message those four tarot cards basically have for all of us? Well, maybe not for all of us, but at least for, you know, some people who are watching this video. We can see men, we can see women. One of could be you, could be other part of your love partnership, even could be a friendship. One person, you or the other person, is a little bit confused. This is some kind of delay which I can see. You don't trust that much as before to your partner. How come? I do not know. Because there is a sense with this Five of Swords, this is kind of, you know, betrayal. This is you already experienced some kind of betrayal coming from your partner. This also could be your friend, could be your colleague as well. I don't know who this person might be in your life, because people are different. People are going through different kind of situation. But still, this is you expecting. This is you expecting. Maybe this is what basically is wrong. Maybe you have too great expectations toward this person. Or vice versa. So someone is about delaying. Someone is not that sure, basically, what he or she want from you, or just the way around. So, you know, this is confusion of some kind. And don't forget, in this Daily Tarot reading, we also have Major Arcana, the Moon. If you want to know, if you still do not know what basically Major Arcana, the Moon is all about, this is your shadow side. This is illusion of some kind. Maybe you are still in this, you know, illusion that your partner or basically your ex will all of a sudden realize that you are basically unreplaceable, that you are the one and only in his or in her life. Something of that kind. And this is you asking and, you know, wondering, you know, how come this person is not with me anymore, or maybe this person is with you still, but how come someone next to you who basically looks even distant, somehow, you know, distant, you are not sure what to do, to ask for conversation, to be angry, to be sad, what your next step should be, what to, you know, expect. And you know something, at least you know some tiny detail, why basically this person is behaving this way. Or maybe, remember, because you know that every single story always goes vice versa. So maybe this is your partner, your friend, your colleague next to you. Someone is asking, what the heck is going on? Why this person is behaving in such a manner? What happened in a couple of days, in a couple of weeks? How come this person seems to be that, you know, distant to me? What the heck is going on? I can see fear of final decision, not decision, but fear of taking steps, fear even to ask this type of question. Okay, please explain me. What is going on? How come you are so cold and distant toward me? Please explain to me what is explain to me what is going on, because you know something is going on and most likely the answer will be no, no, everything is just fine, nothing is going on, everything is perfect, everything is normal. No, it is not normal, it is not perfect, please don't lie to me. What is going on? Do you have some kind of private problems that you want to hide from me? Why on earth you do not want to share problem? Because I can see you have some kind of problem. Speak. Please speak. No, 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 no. Everything is all right. Please, you know, don't ask me, you know. And this moody kind of, you know, something is smelly. I cannot put finger basically what is going on. And you also, you cannot put your finger, but something smelly, something fishy is going on. And this someone next to you, and I told you, could be your parent, could be your partner, could be your kid, could be a new love partner, could be husband, could be wife, could be your colleague, I don't know, but someone next to you doesn't want to speak, you know, loud and clear basically what is going on. Maybe you should leave this situation altogether. Why? Because the final tarot card is Major Arcana, the world. So, you know, Major Arcana, the universe or the world, is always end of one chapter. Maybe you reach this point in your life when you basically need to let it go. So let it go. I know, I'm not stupid. I know this is so much easier to say. This is not that easy, you know, to live in your life. It is not easy to do such a thing. But this is the sign, Major Arcana, the world. Something is, maybe not just right away, but the end of February, the end of May, or the end of June, you know, something is going to an end. Let me put it this way. You want to avoid something which most likely is inevitable. You don't like it. Most likely you will hate this video. Don't do that. Try to understand. Basically, this tarot card is quite very, very good positive. Maybe the most positive tarot card in this in tarot deck in general. Because this is basically you looking yourself from distant. Not distant in a miles. This is future you. Now you're looking not that good. Not that good. Can you see those people leaving? And you have two swords, but you ain't gonna use not this one, not this one. You already know that in some battle you cannot win. So this is you lurking at yourself. So this is your present and this is your future. This is your future spirit and so much better circumstances calling your name. Don't cry over spilled milk. Don't cry over something which most likely is come to an end. Try to understand that this is like a full moon, and you know that on every single full moon, kind of, you know, some doors are going to be firmly closed. You do not want to leave this person, or this could be symbol for a job, for anything, for friendship, you know, for anything at all. But this future is calling your name and calling you. Try to understand, when something is over, it is over. This is burden inside of you. You cannot believe that something soon is going to be finished. Okay, remember my words. This is future you being healthy, naked, meaning you have nothing to be scared of. You can show your true colors, but not just right away. Those things happened every single day all around the world. Not to different kind of people. We all need to go this kind of painful process of grieving and not believing that this person is not maybe, you know, in love with you. as this person were in love with you before. You do not want to see that Major Arcana, the moon, shadow. You do not want to see shadow. Shadow, which is basically over, over your relationship, kind of floating, mysterious shadow, dark cloud, you know, over you and over this situation, or over you and over this partner of yours. Just remember, for this Thursday, this is your future you. You as your future you. This is your future calling your name. Leave it. Leave this situation. Come along with me. Okay, now John Holland Tarot Deck. Trust. While your logical mind is dictating a supposedly clear direction, your soul's inner guidance is urging you to follow an alternative path. The logical path may be one that you consider safe and more familiar, but you could be missing out on boundless opportunities and so much more. Do you understand my different message of this reading? Such a powerful reading. So trust in future you. This is you calling your name. So trust and joy in your thoughts, in your spirit, to so much better future which is in front of you. At some point you have to realize that some people can't stay in your heart but not in your life. There you go. This is our daily tarot reading for Thursday. God bless you all. Please subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. Bye bye.